So, good day. You're welcome to my video. Today, I'm going to be talking about how you can order products online. Or let me say, how you can buy neolife products online. And this video is purposely for non-registered member of neolife. Probably next time, I'll be doing a recording of on how a member can also purchase a product through neolife website. But as I said earlier, today on is for those that have not registered at all into neolife platform. And one thing you have to first know that before you can buy a product from neolife, you must have a connection with a distributor of the company, or rather, let me say a member, club member of neolife. Without that, you can't buy products successfully. So first of all, you have to have a connection with the member, the distributor of the company, and the person will give you a website. And for example, I'm using my own website for a case study. And when they send the website for you, the website will look like this: www. You can see it on the screen already. shopneolife.com/head-and-web-solution. That's my own product. You want it? Let's go there. Now it's loading. When it loads, it takes you to this page direct. You can see, take you to this page, and you can see variety of products. But now to buy the product, you can see up here. You see home, shop product, sign up, and all the rest, different login. But since you are a non-member, you have not registered the company, you go to shop products, and you wait for a second to load. After it's loaded, yeah, you come down, you see, you choose a country here. You can see, I'm from Nigeria. If you are from other countries like South Africa, Tanzania, Togo, Uganda, and all the rest, you can choose your own country. Well, I'm choosing my country, Nigeria, the case study here. And see category of product you want to buy. You can click A to Z of the product, or every other product like waste management, heart health, digestive health, immunity, energy, fitness, women health, men's health, children, even bone and joints products. But I would like to use A to Z. It's all our products, all new life products. Then it will bring all the list of the products. And remember, when you sign up, you get a 5-20% retail off. So that one, if you really want to register with the company by signing up. But to just buy the product, you can see the variety of products here. That's a variety of products. So now I'll be using aloe vera plus. This aloe vera plus as a case study. You click it, wait for a second or some seconds to load. After it's loaded, you see aloe vera plus, one of our products, and you can see the price here. Now is it quantity? If you need two, let me take two as a sample. For example, two pieces. If you want to add more, you add more here. Or if you continue to buy another one, but me, I don't need only that one for now. Then you click checkout. As you check out, it will bring the list for you. This is a retail guest account. You have to create an account for yourself by putting your name. For example, let me continue by filling it so you can have a full understanding of it. You fill it. Yeah. I fill it Nigeria. I fill my address, my city address. This date I'm from, available for app we need it to my mouse that I'm using. This is how you fill your own standard email of mine. So you can create a username in case you are coming next time. Let me use this. All these are the sample. I'm not really. All this I'm trying to write here is just sample. It's just what sample. So now you click continue. Anyway, that's how you get registered, you buy products from neolife, because I'm just taking this one as a case study. Probably what I'm providing here is what neolife have taken from me before, and that's why it's doing some error. But your own case, I believe, to not show error. So after you have filled the form properly, then you click continue. Then it's from there you take it to the next page, so you can buy neolife products successfully. So I will see you in the next class.